Ready? Okay. Well, when they kicked everybody from the server, that's why everything got mixed up. I don't know. Well, okay, so hold on. Yeah, I'm looking for him.
Yo, it seems that it's not going to 12 for some reason. I don't know why. I know I done it before, but for some reason it's not letting me right now. Let me go and talk to let me go talk to Walt Diggity. Yes, it's a two. Hold on, let me go talk to him. I'll be right back, guys. Hold on, let me see if it's let me see what the heck is it. Is he in a chat, Walt Diggity? I don't think he's in the chat, man.
Send him an invite to the party. He's freaking out over there.
I know, hold on. That's why I like to talk to people before I see him. Hold on. I see him. Oh, but he only made it 6 players, man. Hold on. Yeah, what's going on, guys? Yeah, hold on. I'm trying to talk to Walt Diggity, man, but he made his chat only 6 players, man. I'm trying to talk to him because it seems that the server is not letting me set it up for 12 players for some reason. So it's going to be only 10 versus 10, unfortunately. Ah, man. I left it. I tried to do it yesterday too, and I couldn't do it for some reason. I know I done it before, but for some reason, it's not letting me do more than 10, man. So hold on, I'm gonna invite Walt Diggity real quick because I need to talk to him and explain to him that. So he's gonna be able to switch players before the round starts. But not in the middle of it, so let's see.
Rip. How was your shit? Huh?
Hey, what did you
say? How was your shit?
Hey, what's up? Hey,
what's up?
Hey, I'm just letting you know, for some reason the server is not letting me set it up for 12 players. 12 versus 12 or something.
Yeah, that's fine.
So what you can do is switch players before the game starts. you know, if you want to, so yeah. Give opportunity for everybody, you know?
Yeah, we're running this 10, man. We're straight.
Okay, all right. So the first two rounds is going to be gonna be burners, you know? Once you see your map, the first one, Siege, then that's when the first round starts, okay?
Okay, so we're doing two burns. All right, gotcha.
Yes, all right, man. That's all I wanted to say. Later. All right, man, good luck, man.
No. All right,
man. Alright, so, let me see. I'm already live streaming. If you wanna check it out.
Gotta stream it or nah?
You can live stream if you want. I set it up for three people, for three spectators. So if you want to, you can live stream also.
What's the thing?
What do you mean?
The, you know what I'm talking about, the pass.
Oh, there's no password. I have to, for some, it's like I'm telling you, like, I don't know, for some reason, it didn't let me set up the private. It didn't let me set it up for 12 versus 12 either, so I don't know. I gotta look into it later after this match, man. Maybe I'm doing something wrong. It's been a minute since I've been taking on the server, so maybe I'm doing something wrong. Maybe I'm forgetting something anyway. I don't know. Let's see what happens. Looks like it's gonna be a good one.
Yeah, we're excited about MOD tomorrow.
Oh man, it's gonna be awesome. It's gonna be a good battle. These guys are good too, man. These guys are, I have never seen them play FTV, but for the looks of it, they're pretty good, they're pretty organized, so, yeah.
Okay. Their best two is Genesis and McGregor.
Yes, I have McGregor as a friend and Genesis also.
Who you got? Ozzy, Ravage, Viper, Quan, Flame, Black, and Io. Hey guys, make sure y'all have your voice to where it's not shared so it doesn't pick up on Sandman's chat.
Yeah, you basically would share your voice. If you don't want to, then that's fine. Man, I'm probably the worst commentator ever, yo.
If you notice some of the old videos when we're talking, it's pretty good. But yeah, when you look at when it's by yourself,
by myself,
you're
I
just got, like...
I don't know what to say, man. I honestly, I don't know what to do and what to say, man. I like to say something about the clans, but that's only, you know, I only know so much about them, you know, unfortunately.
Your boy John's being fucking, what do you call it?
Who?
John?
John 362?
Yeah. Yeah, he's being fucking Robin Hood right now.
Yeah, no, he's good with the ball, man. That dude is, John is good with the ball, man.
Holy shit, he is.
Yeah, he's just been killing people, man. Like, every time I go against him, when he plays with the ball, man, that dude is like, I don't know how he can get the distance from that, yo, but he's very accurate, man. So, Ion is asking to talk to me. Hold on, let me go talk to this fool real quick. I'll be right back.
Sandman, what's going on, bro?
Hey, who's this? Oh, Lore. Yo, what happened? I don't know.
Sandman.
Yes.
It's not letting all the 12 people get in.
No, I told you. I told you. Hold on. It's only 10 versus 10. The server is, it's 10 versus 10 because the server is not letting me set it up correctly. For some reason, it's not accepting. It's not have to be 10 versus 10 for the match. Okay, so you're gonna have to just you're gonna have to switch players before the round starts. Okay. So Lord Black One. Just tell them to stay in the chat, because you can be able to like switch them. All right, yo, after when you see a fish, it's gonna be two burn maps. Once you see Siege, that's the first round, yo, okay? Alright, yo guys, set it up, okay? Alright guys, I'm gonna go back to the chat, man. I'll let you handle it. After you see Siege, it's gonna be the first round, okay? Alright. Alright, man. Alright, I'm back, yo. Sorry. It's fucking crazy, man.
Ryle?
Ah, man. Yeah, I don't know, man. Unfortunately, it's all over the place right now.
That's most of the time.
Yeah. Anyway. Yeah, this guy seems a little bit more organized right now. They're trying... My clan right now, they're trying to get organized right now, because they thought it was 12 versus 12. I already told them that it was only 10 versus 10, since I can't set up the server correctly, so... Not letting me, at least, so... So they weren't like sure of what was going on.
Aw, shit. Here we go, money.
Every time I see John, he's like just hunting. Like, it's crazy.
I told Lord of the Flame, I said he needs a knife genesis or something, put his dick on a plaque, and he was like, oh my god.
Alright. So when is what time is your match tomorrow, man? I knew that it's tomorrow, but I don't know what time.
9 p.m. Central.
9 p.m. Central, so that would be 10 p.m. Eastern, right? It's only 3 hours.
Yeah.
Alright. It's 1 hour difference. Okay. Alright.
Yeah. I'm gonna fuck with Iono's head right now. I'm sorry, I have to. You know he fucks with me.
Man, I've been so busy with work, man. I didn't have the time to learn a little bit about FTV, man. I would have loved
to
get a
hey.
What?
Switch the teams. One of them has to back out. There it goes.
Yeah, they're switching players right now, so. Somebody has to, they should know, man. They should know.
Ah! Hey, kick Miller, kick Miller. He just joined in on you.
Miller?
My buddy just joined the server on accident.
Oh, yeah, they kicked him out. They already got kicked. Yeah.
Alright, just making sure.
Did he join again?
Nope, you have to join. Hey, Lucas, leave the thing.
Yeah, yeah. Leave it, please. Yeah. Yeah.
Alright.
If you wanna check, if you wanna see the match, you can go to YouTube, on YouTube, my channel. I'm live streaming it right now if you want to. Alright. Let me see where Sila. Hold on, let me go talk to Sila real quick. I'll be right back. Yo, hey, it's Sila. Remember, before the round finish, when on Siege, you have to. Yes, please. Yeah, thanks, bro. All right. All right, guys. Good luck, guys. Good luck, guys. Okay. Sorry.
Got them muted. Here we go.
Here we go.
There you go.
Yeah. pretty even, man.
200, 209.
Yeah. Pretty, almost pretty even.
Ooh, god damn, Viper. USA is 12.
For every little flag, yo. Every flag. Damn.
I'm looking at Carrot right now. Pretty fucking close right now.
Yeah.
One thing I like though is how they all had that tug there and they can see where they're at.
That's the server where we're doing the domination, that tournament. Well, I'm not playing.
Axel's
I'm just,
about to
I'm,
get flanked.
I'm live streaming the game. You know, the terms. It's my clan versus FTV right now. Yeah, after this map, it's gonna be the first round.
Oh, I thought this was the first round.
No, they picked fish. I put out two burners right now. Hey, what's going on? Black just went all out. Really? Ah. Damn.
Let's talk about Hell in the Root. Turn around.
Ah.
Oh. Surprisingly, Genesis and McGregor are quiet.
Yeah. That was bad for snow.
Ooh, fucking John with that M60.
Damn, he just went all out.
FTV and Infamous Hill.
Yeah.
Oh. Ravage, turn around, buddy.
MOD. You don't know.
Oh,
master
my God.
Of dicks, man.
That's pretty good, man. At least for what I heard, they're pretty good. Shit, my guys are taking it. Little by little. I don't know, we'll see. We'll see the other maps once it starts, though.
Here comes the flank. Oh no, they shut that down. Wait, nope, here it comes. Hey, pay attention to Justin McGregor.
I'm on 1B right now, they're taking Alpha right now. Yo, they're rushing Alpha like crazy right now.
God damn, Isle, come on, buddy.
Oh my God, Isle. He fucking twisted all his magazine. Yeah.
Watch out, Isle, with your left. Charity.
Oh. Damn, just the McGregor's. I'm pretty good.
I'm gonna be honest with you, Sandman. I'm gonna use something tomorrow that I haven't used in any of the tournaments.
What?
What have you not seen on the right side of the lead on the board whenever I play? That I always use.
Wait, you're gonna...
I've never used a defibrillator in the tournaments, but I think
yeah,
I'm gonna whip the baby
that's,
out.
That's what I was about to say, yes. That's what I was about to say. It's gonna be a close one. They're kinda capturing the other flag. They're catching up, man. He got stabbed, he got countered. That sucks. Fucking hate when that happens to me, man. There he goes. Yeah, it's a good one, but that one doesn't count. Alright, here we go.
So what are the maps that your clan picks?
They pick Flood and Hanan Resort.
And FTV?
They pick Siege and Lankan.
Oh, Lankan's a good one.
Yeah. The only thing I'm gonna have to apologize to FTV later on, man. Unfortunately,
about
my guys.
The 12 guy issue.
Yeah, man. Like I hate it, man. Like, cause I'm responsible for implementing all the rules since I created all the rules and everything, put all the rules, you know. And unfortunately, my guy did not post the names or the maps. You know, and the FTV posted the maps yesterday, you know, so I don't want it to seem like it's an advantage. That's why, that's one of the reasons that I made the first round at least only classic maps, you know, original maps, you know, because everybody knows how to play those maps, you know, so it wouldn't be an issue. But definitely that's something that I'm going to have to bring it up with my guys and apologize to FTV, you know, what did it for that.
If you want to know the truth, when we're doing our maps, we're going to random select them.
Okay, but you have to post tomorrow, though, the maps.
We will.
Yeah. Yo, it's about to start. This is the first map, yo, lore. This is the first map, I told you. All right. So we're doing the switching right now. Yeah. Yeah. This is the first from here. It's gonna be this one, then one of our maps. Flood, then is Lankam, and then is Hanan Resort. And if it's a tie, it's gonna be Locker, okay? Locker, okay? Alright, let them know though. Cool. Yeah, let them know. Yeah, alright. Okay. I hope they fix the servers, man, for Battlefield 1, man. I definitely would like to do a rush tournament on Battlefield 1, man.
Alright, I feel like the main players are going to pop out in this one is going to be Black, Guns for Ill, and then on the right is going to be Genesis and Mr. Sneak.
Mr. Sneak, I don't know anybody from the only ones I know is Charity Death, Charity Genesis, and Justin McGregor, and PRDRVL. I know them, I have them as friends, you know, but I don't know anybody else from the team, you know.
This is Justin the McGregor, first time I've seen these guys. Yeah, isn't McGregor, he used to be GSP Demo,
yes.
I think.
Yes, I remember he was Demo before, I think.
Yeah, I heard they broke up, and then Demo broke up, and they made Defy.
Yeah, they broke up. I remember it was crazy when I. Oh crap! They already started.
Hey, your boys need to spawn in. Come on, Il. There you go.
How they doing this one, man? Ah, God damn, my guys are getting creeped right now. Fucking body just went flying.
I'm gonna decide that tonight. Well, you don't wanna be in it now? Crip one, that was, we played a GSP demo. That's the one you missed. Yeah. Well, no, it wasn't just you who missed it. It was like three or four of the main players that missed. Why are you so quiet, Sam? Come on, talk, you're streaming.
I'm looking, man, just streaming, like, paying attention, man. See, they're catching up little by little, man, but they're, I think my guys are moving too much, I think. They're not, like, concentrating on staying in the flags. The other guys, FTV, they're staying there, you know, they leave, like, three or four guys. That's something, see, they capture all the flags. I think they capture, I don't know. I don't think they got two flags still, but. Yeah, I know. I know.
Come on, John, you need to stop suppressing. You're not doing nothing for your team, buddy. There you go, Viper.
Bravo right now.
Yeah, I'm still watching.
He took that whole squad, yeah. Shot it. I don't know. They're pulling. Pulling away. Yeah, they're pulling away now. Got two flags. Let's see if they can hold it. That is probably pretty far away. These guys. I don't know if that's a good idea. They're losing out. I think they're losing out. Oh, yep, they're losing. Oh, they're catching up, man.
There we go. Let's do this shit, bro.
Both teams are doing pretty good, man. They're like attacking and defending at the same time. Pretty even. Oh man, they're gonna. I'm pretty sure they're gonna go by. They're gonna lose by only a few tickets. Man. It's crazy. Let's see what happens. Now they're pulling away. They got two flags, man. Nice. They need to hold a flag if they want to catch up right now. That was pretty close. That was pretty close though. Not bad. Not bad though. That was a good game. It was pretty even. It was pretty even though, all the way to the end. You said it, John. Viper. Lord. Sneak. Snake, Proby, and Justin McGregor, top three. Charlie Genesis, 20. So that's 1-0 right now.
Yeah, hold on.
There we go. see. Alright, so we're about to start the second round. Best out of five. If, let me see. If there's a tie, the tiebreaker is gonna be locker. Guys, something right now.
Man, it almost had that.
I know. Who's missing, man?
Damn,
son. I didn't check that. I thought it was 70 for some reason, man. My bad. I just got school, bro.
Hey, don't get offended by this, Sandman, but I gotta have some fun since he said something like that.
Alpha is gonna be a crazy flag to capture.
That would be nice. Alright, let's see what we're gonna do. That's it, Savage.
They capture an Alpha.
Damn, Ill's taking over.
Yeah. Viper. yeah, they're dominating on Alpha and Charlie.
Oh shit, FCV.
Yeah, man. They're capturing, man. They're capturing, they're controlling Alpha and Bravo, man. I mean, Charlie. Pretty good job, man. FTV holding those flags like crazy. They're just concentrating on two flags. Flags, they're doing a pretty good job right now. We'll see. Yo, it's a pretty good even. It's just definitely very even. That's very even, yo. Like the strategy is like almost the same. My guys and these guys. But it's pretty even. That's what's up. That makes it even better.
Go ill. Ooh, MTOL. Yeah.
Nice. Let's capture that flag. The flag right now. And they're capturing the other flag too.
There you go, Hill. There you go.
There you go. They're capturing. show. It's a freaking nice game, yo. They're like very even. See what happens. Definitely even, yo. Capture a flag. Quick. There it is. Now, let's see where FTV. They need to grab another flag too. I think they're going for Bravo. God damn, they're looking for a new ticket. Damn, we got Bravo. Oh shit, they captured all of them. Damn. They're capturing Charlie right now and Bravo. They're concentrating on two flags right now. Hopefully they can just maintain those two flags.
Man, this match is hotter than the fucking crawfish I just had 5 minutes ago.
Yo, they're going for it, man. Damn, tight! Oh, man, this game is awesome, man. Taking Alpha. And they're taking Bravo, I think. Oh man, they need to get another flag quick.
Damn, this is close as shit.
Yeah, man. They need to go for the flag right now. The other flag, though. One more flag.
There it goes. They're taking Alpha.
No.
Yeah, they're taking Alpha.
They are. Oh shit. Breathing. Oh man, this is gonna be a. This one's gonna be a close one. This is gonna be a close one.
Ooh, 17 points. Oh, come on.
Damn. It's tied. Oh, man, they need that flag. They need that flag. They tied. That's it. Yeah, my God. Oh.
Oh, come on. Yeah. Y'all just can't spawn in. If y'all could take another flag and wait, just don't spawn in.
Oh, my God.
Ah, here's the kill.
12. 10 kills. Wow. 10 tickets, yeah. That was a good game. Wow, that was a pretty close game.
Damn it, I don't know.
Pretty good game, yo. 10 tickets, yeah. Wow. All right, so that's 2-0. They need, if FTV wins the next one, that's it. Wow. Alright, this is their map, FTV map. So if they win in their map, that's it.
Oh yeah, we got a little surprise for y'all tomorrow. I'm not gonna say what it is.
I definitely had to see it. Alright. Come on. Come on, Infamous. At least win one.
Come on, they need to be the Patriots now and come back. That's what you need. You need someone in your clan named Tom Brady. There you go.
Imagine. Oh, wow.
Why are you playing with pants?
Sorry, man. I'm grabbing something to eat, man. I'm hungry.
Mexican ass. Streaming and, you know, hosting a tournament while you're cooking food.
Hey, man. I'm doing it all right now. Oh, man. Man, I can't wait for your match tomorrow. Your match is gonna be awesome. What?
Why?
I never seen MOD play. That's why. I know you guys played them before, right?
No, we haven't played them before. This is our first time even playing Domination.
Okay. Okay. I don't know if they play Domination. I know they play Conquest.
Literally, all of our guys are just like, "What the fuck are we supposed to do?" They're so used to, you know, pushing people onto an objective and fucking them up, and now it's just like Conquest.
Yeah. It's kind of like Conquest and Team Deathmatch, honestly. That's what it is, but I don't know. I mean, that's Domination has always been one of my favorite modes with Team Deathmatch and Rush, that's it. Those are the three modes that I love the best. That I like the best.
So you know what sucks? Is whenever you start off in the fifth person free cam, you can't go outside unless one of them breaks the glass.
Oh, yes. Yes. That happened to me once in one of the tournaments. I'm trying to get out and I was trapped right there for a second. I'm like, how the heck you get out of here from the room? Alright, here we go.
I don't know, don't you let me down, baby. I got my money on you. Oh, what the fuck? He left.
Yeah, he's giving probably a chance to somebody else to play. Aussie Rose, yeah. I think it was Aussie or Donald. Oh, Donald
yeah,
is good.
Donald's
a beast, bro. At least for my clan, he's a beast. That's cool. And let's see what happens.
He got shot.
Yeah. I mean,
it's alright. He got the shit. Come on.
He gotta get in the mode. But he's when he's in his zone, bro, forget it. All right, so. Oh man, they capturing everything. Oh no, they capturing Alpha and Bravo. I think my guys are capturing Alpha and Bravo. Oh no, they lost Bravo.
I'm not gonna lie, whenever I had SDFA back on PlayStation 3, we were playing against, I want to say it was Gas Mask Psychos.
Who?
And GMP, Gas Mask Psychos, the guys used to be SOCOM Jeff and Tylons.
Okay.
And we were tied 3-3, and we had to do a tiebreaker on Operation Locker, and first one to win, you know, that's what's up. We flipped the coin, and we were attacking, and they were defending.
No.
So the first round, we just used EOD bots to kill them all.
Wow.
And then, yeah, after that, it was pretty much all us. I mean, they were pretty pissed off. I mean, you can't do nothing against the whole entire army of Wally bots.
Yeah. So, I mean, but it's, I mean, people get mad at us. But, I mean, unless you make it a rule, if you don't make it a rule, then it's you can use them. You know, I mean, to me, that's part of the rules, you know? So, if it's not in the rules, then you can use it. So, it's game. But people, because they can't do nothing about the DOD bot, to destroy a DOD bot, man, it's fucking, it's hard. When you're shooting at it. I can only imagine, like, freaking having, like, 10 DOD bots, like, going all crazy. Yeah. The first thing that I do when I see a AOD bot is run for higher ground, yo. That's what I do. Alright, so my guys are catching up again. Yo, this is being a pretty good matches, man. Pretty even, yeah.
We're also playing one of our former clan members tomorrow, which everybody's kind of just like,
Who's that?
916 Rider.
Oh, yeah? So you can switch?
Yep. Hmm. I think what it was is because whenever we were playing Battlefield 1, our core was just extremely fucked up, so we were just playing normal mode operations, and I guess he got mad about that.
Okay.
They didn't even tell us why he left, he just left. So we were just like, you know,
that
alright, be that way.
That sucks. Yeah. I have a few guys that have done that too. Oh my god.
See, the thing about EPSX is that we're a really tight group. We got everybody as a friend, and if there's any problem, we work it out.
Yeah. I mean, that's how it is, you know, for everybody, for at least for clients, you know. But like I always say though, like, When you get into a clan, you gotta find out if that's the type of clan that you're looking for. But sometimes some people they just get in because they wanna belong to a clan. But if it's not a clan that you kinda like what you're looking for, then people normally they get mad and they leave sometimes without even saying why they leave. I had a lot of freaking problems, yo, with a lot of clan members. But I've been able to handle it, to be honest. Oh, damn. Come on, guys, catch your flag. Hold the flag.
Here you go, Will. Keep those.
Yo, I'm gonna have to, you want me to keep it at 70 or you want me to drop it to 60 for your match, guys?
Drop it to 20.
Damn, yo. Even jumping out of the rail and just like, it's probably going to kill me.
Yeah, we'll keep it at 60, and we'll let you know the maps at least about 30 minutes before or 25 minutes before the game.
All right.
And don't tell us MODs either, because we want to be, you know, just like, oh, okay, we got this. No offense, in my opinion, it's kind of no fun, you know, if people give each other the maps ahead of time, because all you do is you practice on that map.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You can think of every possible outcome. I like stuff where it's just like last minute, let's do this, and you actually work as a team to figure something out.
I mean, each map is different, but I mean, to me, the concept it has to be the same. If you're depending on what mode you're using, you know, the strategy has to be the same for each map, I'm guessing.
Which, I'm not gonna lie, the rush to victory, that was pretty fucking badass, man.
Oh man, I loved it, yo. Like, I had the concept of the just a certain amount of time and a certain amount of players, you know? And
see,
that made it.
I know a lot of people were giving you hell about, you know, counting incomes, but man, it's traditional rush. That's what it's
that's
all
what,
about. You better defend, you gotta attack. Simple as that. If you don't do it, oh well, you're fucked.
Yeah, like the thing is that a lot of people didn't like the fact. I mean, I guess because they play a lot of conquest, or because whoever is the first rush tournament, they ended up counting income, you know. And I mean, to me, it's just kind of like conquest, to be honest, counting income. So that's why I'm saying it doesn't feel like it's rush, yo. It's either you defend, you know. That's the whole point of the whole thing. You defend the base, the incomes.
Hey, I'm not going to jinx you, but like I said, Tom Brady. Tom Brady is in the house.
Damn, we'll see, man. I hope my guys, man, because the last two, they were pretty close, but at the last second, man, they lost it. We'll see what happens now. They cut, they're free. They're playing pretty good right now, so we'll see. As long as they can keep two flags, this should be good.
God damn, just fucking laying suppressive fire on that building. Who the hell is this? Charity death.
Oh,
that
damn
motherfucker.
Damn. Man, they're doing good right now. Oh! They're holding Bravo and Charlie, man. That's good. At this point, they should just concentrate on those two maps and those two flags, though. That's it. Oh! fucking dodo. Missed that one. Ah, they're doing a couple of team kills. Come on, guys. Come on, don't lose it. Then they're losing all the flags right now. They need to capture at least one.
I don't know, I think Valhalla. Oh, that's gonna be a tough one.
Yeah, it's gonna be. Right now, they're gonna catch up real quick if they don't capture a flag right now.
Yeah, but look on Alpha, your boys are about to flank him.
Yeah, they're going all out on Alpha right now. Oh, they're losing Charlie, I think. No, they're going on Bravo. Is it Bravo? Yeah, they're trying to capture Bravo and Alpha.
Hey, your boys are capturing Alpha. They're trying to. Oh, come on.
Damn.
Oh, they spawned on Alpha, wow. God damn it.
After, oh my god, they lost all the flags, yo. Wow. Damn. Come on, guys. Come on. It's fucking close always, yo. Damn, yo, they're holding it down.
Ah, shit, this is gonna be a close one.
Yeah, man, again. Come on, guys, hold two flags! Ah, damn.
Ah.
Damn!
Ah.
Damn, yo, let's see how many tickets, I think it was like 10 again.
Hey! What'd I say about Mr. Sneak? God damn it. And yep, there goes Loose Guns on number one. Nine tickets, John. You let me down, man.
9 tickets, yo. Wow. That's a pretty good game, yo. Well, that's it, man. Well, congrats to FTV. They moved to the next round. Decide who they're going against once I have the last two matches. That would be MOD versus EPSX, and then I have OGF versus SWCC. That's a good game. So I'll post that one later on the community server. Rush community server. All right, guys.